To my master friend Voxelbox. Yeah, I didn't know if you wanted the Brahma getting rid of it. So I took it. Yeah, I took it. So. I mean, he is a support main, so he does play Brand. This is gonna be interesting how this plays out as well. How do we, because we're against Kassadin, so they skill. I mean, they're all AD, AP, and a, well, and one AP and a tank, so it's gonna be hard to, build for it, but. If I build Grievous and some Burn, we'll be in fantastic shape. I should have went Dark Harvest, but picking runes, I was picking runes for Darius, before I needed to, pick, before I swapped to Brand, so it was last minute. But this ensures we do scale and have mana. But that's fine. Where are we gonna go? Okay, now I can't wet the bed this game. I actually have to, like, play like an absolute monster. They have no pulls. No real hard CC. Aside from the Caitlyn trap. They do have a lot of upfront damage. Interesting game so far. It literally just walked right into them under tower. Very interesting game so far. Absolutely getting rolled. That APMF. I'm just gonna need my ultimate. Man, got a kill. I think once I get my ultimate and I don't die, I'll be a happier camper. And once I get some extra burn, I'll be better as well. Oh my lord. Okay, that's not Not going as planned, I guess. I guess we're just gonna get absolutely steamrolled this game. I mean, that is two tanks. I have my ultimate now, so if I can get a 2000k gold lead or get ahead and I can get some early damage, I should be able to do a... do a little bit of carrying, but... The MF's a problem for me, no one else. That's fine. What is... okay. Enemy killing spree. That's fine. Enemy is dominating. She dead yet? She hasn't died yet. That's scary. Move your word. The fact that she hasn't died yet... Shut down. Okay. I was gonna say, like... he just needs to get a few kills. And he should be set. Shut down. I mean, her Q does no damage. Which is good. It's the E again, so I'm gonna need some magic resist. Like, what's with this Mundo's app? He's went Warmogs first. I was gonna say, because he has the health. But how does he have the tank stats for it? But we don't have any healing reduction, so that's fine. Because he is massive. Okay, this should result us in a tower here. Or not.
Enemy killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
Okay. Pop some health pots here. Okay.
An ally has been slain. Killing spree. Shut down.
He's massive. I was gonna say, all she needs to do is auto attack me. I got my Grievous. Yeah, I'm gonna go for belt over boots. We're starting to fight back, which is good. I think the Jax is starting to reach some power spikes. Okay, let's pop some health pots here. Pop two.
An enemy has been slain. Killing spree. Shut down. Your team has destroyed a turret. Enemy.
That's fine. She dies as well. Okay. That's gonna give me few items. It gives me the boots as well. The stun doesn't change, so I can run off the max Q first. So, like, the Jax can almost one pop the, almost one tap the Caitlyn. So that's good if the Jax can do that. So any additional damage, it should be easy, easy clap. Ow, Mundo, you hurt?
Been slain.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get a few of these. I mean, the Jax probably has some lifesteal runes. I don't know why. But I got my ultimate up and up now. Bundo's going tank. So I'm gonna need help with that when that time comes. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have went through that, but that's fine. I got Demonic Embrace now. And then I'm gonna go Void for the Mundo. Because the Mundo, I basically turned the Mundo into a wet squishy. That basically ensures you don't have a tank, basically playing 4v5. We didn't get the tower, but that's fine. And he got rid of the cast. Let me get that. Okay, we got our boys back up. Uh-huh. I'm gonna preemptively pop another health pot here. I got my ultimate up in 10. Okay, I need a good ultimate. That's what I need. Finally gave out. That's gonna burn him. Power goes down. Okay, it's a win. So we lost early. Then once we got some damage run at them, we can win. Oh, easy clap, I guess.